guys.
Welcome to Brazil.
Oh, Brazil.
The loud furniture. So, yeah, I was a big part of it.
I think for me, it was more just the idea.
Você está mais interessado em ficar com cara que tem status do que alguém que te ama de verdade.
Idiota!
It's always you inside the uniform, right?
Well, I mean, we have stunt doubles, they have two.
80% of the time, it's us.
Yeah.
But with some fight choreography scenes, the stunt doubles would.
You can see lips and this cute thing, a lot of pink and lights.
That's
in the Brazilian sky.
That's like our spaceship in China too. It looks
Chinese things.
I think it's actually made in China, but it's sold to Brazil. Since that
Xuxa.
The name is Xuxa. Since that day, ask any Brazilian, who is this girl?
The queen.
The queen of Brazil.
Is the queen of Brazil.
The queen of Brazil is an alien. Brazil.
Anybody prove something? And I was like, okay, it might just be, you know. And I was like, oh, aren't they?
It was your face sometimes, but it was so much. Like, you did struggle, I have to say. It did look, I will be.
Like, I think it's something that my skin needs.
Yeah.
It's just
in
very...
In Europe.
RJ just came through, his skin regime. They were like, going to Brazil, and he was like, yeah, I can fit that in now.
The movie is the power to be superheroes, to be any kind of heroes, comes from within.
Yeah.
And that's where these costumes actually come from. They're much, much more, they're deeper.
I don't know how to describe it. He wants to do something good with his life, but he's not able to do that until he meets the others. So in a way, the others endow him with the attributes that he had, but can't bring out without their help.